Be rid of shame. How this comportment of the human being could be useful for our species. Studying another primates, science people discovered that being burst as in fact an act of avoiding a physical confrontation. For example, when subordinates of gorillas do something wrong, the gorilla chief stops and faces. At the same time, the subordinates look at the ground and make a forced smile, like us humans do when we feel embarrassed. So being rid of shame, it is in fact a non-verbal apologize. It is very interesting because, in general, people who don't apologize are selfish. So who gets embarrassed, rid of shame? We could tell. They are more honest. And we may have a better relationship with that.
Ciência do Povo.